गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। टुडेज टॉपिक इज थ्री डिजिट प्लेस वैल्यू। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट।
प्लेस वैल्यू। सो व्हाट इज प्लेस वैल्यू? वैल्यू ऑफ अ डिजिट एट अ पर्टिकुलर प्लेस, एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न इन प्रीवियस क्लास। नाउ व्हाट इज डिजिट देन? Digits are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. When we are going to find out the value of this digit, we call it place value. Now, in previous video, you have already learned about two digit place value. How you have learned? First, we will write the places. So, this one. Always we will start from right side, ones, and this one is tenth. Now, so what you will write here? Here we will write 8 ones, and for this number we will write 5 tenths. Now children, we are going to learn about 3 digit place value. Okay?
So today we are going to visit apple garden, and from there let us collect some apples in the basket.
So children, you can see here so many baskets are there, and in basket what are the things? Apples are kept. So if I told you that in one basket 10 apples are there, so how we can write it? We can write it as 1 10. Okay, because here in one basket 10 apple is there, so how many 10? 1 10. So here also same basket, and in one basket how many apple? 10 apples. So how many 10? 1 10. Okay, here also in each basket we have kept 10 apples, so here also 1 10. Same for this basket also we will write 1 10. This basket also we will write 1 10. 1 10. 1 10. 1 10. 1 10. As I have told that each basket 10 apples are there. 1 10. Now can we count how many baskets I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 baskets. So if I told you that let us add the total number of apples. Okay. If we will add now total number of apples. So how many 10 will be there? 1, 10, then 2, 10. 3 10, 4 10, 5 10, 6 10, 7 10, 8 10, 9 10, 10 10. So how we can write it? We can write it as 10. How many tens we have got? And 10 10 means what? Tens means we know 10. So 10 10 means it is 100. And how we can write it in spelling? We can write it like this also. 100. Okay. So let us again see. In each basket there is 10 apples. So we have got total 10 tens. And 10 ten means 100. So we got 100. So like this we get 100 digit. Now in one basket how many apples we have calculated? We have calculated 100. So this big basket contain 100 apples now. Okay, same here also. This one also contain 100, and this third basket also contain 100. So now if I ask you that let us add this 3 baskets apple. That means 100 plus 100, 200 plus 100, total we get 300. So how we will write it? We will write it as 300, or we can write in digit also, that is 300. Now how we will write the place value? Let us see. So here I have written 3 digit. How we read it? 246. So now let us first write the places. So here ones, this one will be tens, and now the third digit will be 100, as we have seen. Okay, so these are the places. So first thing, what we will do? We will write the places from which side? Always from the right side. Ones, tens, 100. Okay, now if somebody asks you that what is the place value of 6, so what we can write? We can write it as 6 ones, or in a digit we can write 6. Now if somebody will ask you for the tens place, so what we will write for this? 4, as it is in tens place, so we can write tens. Or if we have to write in digit, 4 0, that is 4 tens. Now if somebody will ask you for 100 place, so what we will write for 100 place? We will write 2, what is given in 100 place, and it is in 100 place, so we will write 100 100. Or in a digit we will write like this. So both the form is right. So let us again see. For ones place we can write 6 ones or 6. For tens place we can write 4 tens or 40. For 100 place we can write 200 or in digit 200. Same thing. Now let us see one more example, that is number 2. If I write here 590, what we read as 590. So our first work will be, we will write the places from the right side. Ones place, then tens place, and then 100 place. Now if we have to find out the place value for ones place, so what we will write? 0 ones, or only 0. For tens place we can write 9 tens or 9 0. For 100 place we can write 500 or 500. Okay, now based on 3 digit place value and also 2 digit place value, let us see some question. Now let us see some question. First question is, write the place value. So what is the digit given in number A? 87. So what I have told you, that always write the place name. This is ones and this is tens. So what we can write? We can write in the first box 8 tens. Okay, and in this one 7 ones. Now let us see number B, 672. Same process, ones, tens, 100. Now let us write, then this one will be 6 is 100 place, so we will write here 6 100. This is in tens place, So 7 tens, and this is in ones place, so 2 ones. Okay, now come to question number 2. In 43, 3 is at dash place, means this digit. 3 is in dash place. Dash place means in which place? So let us check. This one will be your ones place and this one will be your tens place. So 3 is in which place? Yes, very good. This is in ones place. Now number 3. In 170, 1 is at dash place. This is what? Okay. 1 is at dash place. So 1 is here. So again, write the places. Ones, tens and 100. We can write in a rough. Okay. And then you can erase it also. So 1 is at which place? 100 place. So we will write here that 1 is at 100 place. Now number 4. What is the place value of 4 in 451? Place value of 4 we have to find out where? In this given number. So where it is? It is here. So let us see the place. Ones, tens, 100. Okay, so 4 is in which place? 100 place. So what will be the place value for 100 place? Yes, we will write here 400. 4 is in 100 place. Or you can write in a digit also 400. Both the answer will be right. Now number 5. What is the place value for the digit 8 in 383? Means here. Same process. You will write ones, tens, 100. And let us check now, it is in which place? It is in tens place. So we will write 8 tens, or we can write 80. Okay children, now let us see again from the first. Write the place value. So digit has been given to you. First work is we will write the places. Okay, always start from right side, that is ones and then tens. We have written 8 tens, 7 ones. Here in number B, ones, tens, 100. 600, 7 tens, 2 ones. Now in number 2, in 43, 3 is at dash place. So again we have written the places, and 3 we got in ones place. So we have written the place name ones. In 170, 1 is at dash place. Again same process, and 1 we got in 100 place. So we will write the place name 100 place. If place name has been asked to you, you will write the place name. And if place value has been asked to you, then we will write the place value. So what is the place value of 4 in 451? We have written the places, and 4 we got in 100 place. So answer we have written 400. Both the answer is right. If you have written like this also, then also right. And if somebody has written 400 in digit, then also right. Now number 5. What is the place value for the digit 8 in 383? We have written the places, and 8 we got in tens place. So we have written 8 tens or 80. Okay children, so you will note down all the classwork in your maths copy.
Now note down your homework. Write down the question in your maths copy and try to solve the answers by own self. So children, that's all for today's class.